Hey y'all, what is up? Just got back from my trip to Cancun, Mexico, and yeah, this is the video that has all the deep sea fishing footage, and this is the whole vlog that I did while I was there. Enjoy.
That's a pretty one, oh my gosh.
What is this?
Coconut.
Small coconut.
You? Throw it?
Oh.
Thanks.
You're welcome. I'll take some. Gas bus? What?
Natural gas bus?
Yeah.
Smell that smell of it.
How's it going?
Some bait before we go out to our main spot, and here we are. I think they're throwing little pompano jigs for, I don't know what we're gonna catch, but we'll wait and see here. They're both on. Oh,
Touching on that, keep reeling, real, real. Keep real, 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 real. There we go. Looks like he's running at the front. What? Another? Oh my gosh. Dad, get that one. You got that one. That's triple. Oh. That thing's gonna jump, Dad. Don't, no reel, he's pulling out. Eric, put your hand off the reel if you're gonna let him. Oh. Tips from Christopher Cameron. Fishing tutorials 101. Oh, you gotta keep this attention. Ronan. Oh, jump. Oh. Oh, you see him. Oh. Got two on the floor. One on the ground. Oh. Biggin. Got a biggin on.
That's a pretty one. Oh my gosh. Oh, I got that on footage too. Oh my gosh. That thing is flying. Surface. Trying to get the shot. I think you're supposed to leave that one down there.
Yeah, I know, but here.
Okay, I don't want to. Okay.
Feel how hard he is, dude. Like in his belly compared to the bass. Tap his belly behind his fin.
Look at that.
You feel it?
Yeah. Beautiful.
Bonito. Please, guys, give me the space.
Okay. It's a good one. What type of fish is that? I have like a fin like right here. Oh no, it's the same. Oh, that's a good one. Maybe the drags. He just pulling. He's just pulling drag. He's still running.
Oh, he's still running?
Yeah. It just like ran off again.
Like a shark for a second.
Yeah. what fish is that? Jack?
Jack.
Alright guys, it's the end of the trip, and we've been here for 5-6 days now in Cancun, Mexico, and it's been a beautiful place, and we've got a whole bunch of fish to eat tonight, and yeah, y'all go check out Aqua World here, and it's a great place. It has everything from jet skis to snorkeling to scuba diving, underwater museums, the Musa, coral reef diving, stuff like that. We did a bunch of stuff this whole week, and it's been a joy to meet some of these people here and really just understand their culture opposed to our culture also. And they have very little mistakes at all, and they have very good services. So be sure to come and come down here, Cancun, Mexico, and check them out. And that's pretty much it. Thanks y'all so much for watching, and follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and let's see, Facebook. And then Snapchat is Callen_Cameron5. And that's it for North Texas Anglers, and we'll see y'all in the next episode.